as this COVID-19 was coming upon us, know that I'm very much an extrovert. I told you I get my energy from people. So to isolate me and to have me in the house and I can't go and talk to strangers at Starbucks and I can't be at the library just hanging out and doing work. I can't change my, you know, my office space as I often do. It was really difficult for me. And again, this came on me in this fog of grief, this months-long fog of grief. And part of my coping is to write and to get it out and to see how can I take this grief and this pain and this isolation and create something that will help someone else. And so I did create an acronym. My mother wouldn't be completely pleased because I didn't use the first letter of everything. But as the graphic that you all are either may now or will be soon seeing says, I use each letter. So the C is for practice self-care. There's your C. The O comes up, I'm spelling COVID, is controlling. There's the O, and controlling what you can. The V is from be productive. There's your V. The I is keep in touch with others. The D is acknowledge. There's your D, the grief, because this COVID thing is a grief process in and of itself. There's your COVID. And what I'm asking people to do is we've got this time, because most of us are, if you're not an essential worker, you've got time on your hands. All that commuting time is gone. That sitting over lunchtime is gone. Happy hour time is gone. You know, hair and nail time is gone. Figure out a way to take 19 minutes in each of these areas. That's what I'm challenging people to do. 19 minutes in each of these areas, 2, 4, 6, 8, it's just under an hour and a half. I dare say that each of us have an hour and a half every day that we can commit to doing something for ourselves.